solid road, solid road. It takes some rocks and gravel, baby. Make a solid road. Well, so you won't love me, say it's found my way, or it's so. Have you ever rode down on the Mobile and Casey line? Have you ever? With a question I'm gonna ask you, have you seen that girl on my hell of mine? Smiley Ball's gonna play some blues right now. They shine just like a morning star. I said, I want that woman. Low like a morning star. I want a woman bright like a Cadillac. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Ann is going to play something now. Some very special people on the stage. To my left is a young lady from the town of Barling, Arkansas. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Ammons.
Thank you, guys. Y'all are awesome.
To my right, putting on a washboard. From the town of Paris, Arkansas. Please put your hands together for the legendary, the one and the only, Smiling Ball.
Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, from the flatlands of Kansas, playing the one-string washed-up bass, Scott Lieber. Here we go, it's gonna be a fast one. Warmed up, getting our blood moving. What do you say we do another fast one? We ought to.
Oh, I need some guitar over here.
What's that?
I need guitar and violin.
Scott
over
needs
here.
Some guitar and violin over at his monitor. Getting any guitar over there, Sky, yet? A little bit? That's good. Let's hear some of that violin.
Thank you.
All right.
Now, here we go.
She got the meat shaking up.
much. All right, we're going to switch things up. We're going to get Scott back down on them drums. Smiling Bob's going to pull out his bass guitar. And ladies and gentlemen, if you've never heard him play bass guitar before, you are in for a treat.
Check one, two. Oh, that's better. That's better.
Thank you. What'd you say, Rachel?
I was asking Steve for a little more of my vocal.
Steve, Rachel wants more vocal.
He's trying, I think. Check, check, one, two. Check, check. Oh, there it comes. Check, one, two. Check, one, two. Check.
This one's a new one, and it's called Foreign. It's about traveling around all over a bunch of different countries, and we're foreign nearly everywhere we go, except when we come back to the United States.
And sometimes even then.
Sometimes even then. We can't. This song has a story inside of it that was when we were trying to get back into the United States from Canada, and we came up to the border. And we ran into a very terrible problem. Do you guys want to hear the story? Do you guys want to hear the story when I had a gun to the back of my head? Rachel, will you tell this story?
Okay, so Ben was driving. He was traumatized by this, as were we all. We are driving from Canada, trying to get back into the country. We thought that was going to be the easy part. Pull up to the booth, everything should be cool. Guys sitting in the booth. All of a sudden, he, you know, clicks around, runs our info. An alarm starts going off. It's not what you want to hear when you're trying to do something like with legal things. And the guy all of a sudden kind of looks a little bit drawn and pale. And he goes to Ben, who's sitting in the driver's seat. You're going to want to do everything that these people tell you to do. Just around that time, on these gangplanks, pretty high up in the air, from both sides, come these black-clad SWAT team people running out from both sides with these semi-automatic weapons, okay? And one of them's already down behind the van, and he tells Ben, you know, he knows he's supposed to follow the instructions really carefully. The first thing he tells him to do is hold on to the steering wheel and open the door. He gets out of the car without being shot. And then the guy behind him, the first achievement of the day, and the guy behind him, like, he terrifies me because, like, he was like, put your hands in the air, bear not the waist, look at the sky, touch the ground, knees on the ground, hands behind your back, now crawl! And I was like, oh my God, one of us is gonna do something wrong. Like, you could like see the gears turning in his head. He was just like, okay, hands in the air, there, and then there, I'm good. We all end up going through the same process and then get in handcuffs, placed in a line on this concrete, and it is so cold, right up there by Canada, y'all. Okay, we were in handcuffs for an hour and a half.
Okay, I think you're burying the lead, because cold wasn't the most big thing on my mind at that point. We were had guns like pointed at the nape of our backs.
It was cold,
but it didn't fucking matter.
And they were playing pocket pool with me.
I've been cold before. I've never been dead.
That is true. Once. They did. It wasn't really the harrowing experience wasn't really over though. We went upstairs and they did all the searches of all of us. And, like, we didn't have anything on us anymore. And and we were all just like...
Did you say the harrowing or the heroin experience?
Harrowing.
Harrowing experience. Okay.
Good Lord. So we're all sitting there up there, and they searched all the guys first.
Yep. On the outside of our bodies.
But they had to call a girl to search me.
And she put on a latex glove. I know, yeah. We were sitting there in these office chairs, these swivel office chairs, pretty nice office chairs, decent, not really important to the story, but pretty nice, so it was true, so I said it. We're all there in like these like handcuffs, and Rachel swivels her chair to me when this woman starts putting on her latex glove. She says, why is she putting on a latex glove for me? And I said, I do not know why she is putting on just a latex glove for you.
I'm sure we smell better.
Okay, nothing ended up happening.
Nothing happened.
Might I mention, I did have on leggings, which should constitute a search in itself. I think they went a little overboard. But
She had an apple.
The whole reason that this happened, that they thought that we were needing to be on lockdown, we were dangerous criminals, is because of Bob.
Boo, boo, boo.
But not because.
They thought I was a fairly dangerous man.
But also not because of Bob. It just happened to be somebody stole his name.
It was another Bob Lewis that committed some terrible crimes up in Canada. I think they might have stole a pack of baseball cards. And they thought it was this Bob, but it wasn't. So after an hour and a half, they let us go, and then we put it into this song.
I called the State Department, too.
I'll be for him, I'll go. She get lonesome back at home. And she don't miss me, but I hear the sip. And big old city, where I'm gone. She decided she was gone. She told me on the main. She told me she'd be gone. Sam, give me a thing. You know what I mean?
More of my vocal. Chip on to. Oh, I think that's better.
Tell him.
Oh. This next one's another one off the new album, ladies and gentlemen. Rachel Ambers is gonna sing this thing. It's called Red Wing Blackbird. Guitar out on this next one. Church. Let's do this thing. Let's do it as long as it takes. Thank you. I think we need to get Scott Leeper back up here on the one-string washtub bass. I think it's about time we brought a fucking banjo out. Let's do this shit. All right.
Yeah.
I'm sewing on a mountain, gonna reap it in the valley. Gonna sew it on a mountain, reap it in the valley. Sewing on a mountain, reap it in the valley. You don't reap just what you sow. God give Noah a rainbow sign. God give Noah a rainbow sign. Up here, Steve. I think it might be Bob's microphone or maybe.
It is.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we need to play a really sentimental song.
Take it kind of meaningful.
It's even more sentimental than King Kong. This next song is a song that my mom used to sing to me and my little brother.
It's really kind of cute. I've heard him singing it to himself as he falls asleep before in a van.
Years of my life and still trying to get up that great big hill of hope. For a destination, I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was meant for this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. So, and so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed and just to get it off what's in my head. Right, ladies. And I went to the morning and step outside and I take a deep breath. I get real high and I stay to the top of my nose. What's going on? Oh, and I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? Oh, I said, hey, hey, hey. another song right here. I try.
Oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution.
Did so good on that one. We're going to do a sing-along song, and we're going to teach you it right now. It's called Call Me If You Ever Want a Party. Are you guys up for singing along?
Yeah.
So the words are, call me if you ever want to party. And here's the way it sounds. We'll do it one time and then we'll get everybody into it. Well, call me if you ever want to party.
Call
She told me,
call me if you ever want a party.
You know that you can
call me if you ever want a party.
Hurt a little.
You did great.
She came across the same miles of the town. She came across the train, stopped on the
It might be that telephone that's feeding back. We might drop the lows off of that telephone. Do you guys want to hear a story? How about a story about the time I peed in someone's sink and I fell in their bathtub? Ladies and gentlemen, it's a true story. I was peeing in someone's sink and I fell in their bathtub, and nearly immediately, I thought to myself, I've got a song on my hands right now.
I think I heard somebody out there scream, relatable!
The what?
I thought I heard somebody say, relatable!
Relatable? I think they might have said Jager Bomb.
Maybe they did. Oh no, that girl's claiming it.
Hot. This song has a beautiful intro by the one and only Rachel Ammons. Please put your hands together for an intro by Rachel Ammons! we got Scott Leeper back there on them drums. So how's everybody feeling? Pretty good? I'm feeling fantastic tonight. I'm so glad we're all out here in Kansas City, man. It is a pleasure to see everybody out here. It's a pleasure to be back in our home state. Cheers, everybody. Let's fucking pound this shit. This next song we're gonna play is it's quite possibly my favorite song from the new album. How many of y'all have the new album? If you don't, directly after the show, we'll be selling the new album right over there. We'll be signing them. We'll be talking to everybody. So come out and see us in the merchandise area after the show, and we'll see you. I sat with my father watching Seven Samurai. Good old Kikuchi had us laughing all the time. A television flicker, there were pictures in our eyes. Sitting on a sofa watching Seven Samurai. Seven Samurai. Seven Samurai.
Okay.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh
also on the new record. It's bangers. It's all killer, no filler. Have y'all enjoyed yourselves?
Yeah.
I've enjoyed myself. Let's hear it one more time for Rachel Ammons over here.
Thank you, guys.
Throwing it down. Ladies and gentlemen, big ups for Mr. Smiling Bob. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give a big round of applause for the man himself back here, Scott Lieber!
Thank you.
sometimes, but I'm never lying. Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon. He made up a god, he made a man of gold, sent in a decree of all of his people. Since Jesus baptized, we ain't never you told. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw it.
All right. All right.
Would it be all right if we played like one or two more? Call the babysitters. Let them know you're going to be an hour late. Want to do a selfie? A fucking badass crowd. I'm telling you, we've been all over the place, and you guys are a fucking, like, I love coming back here.
Yeah, y'all, thank you so much.
Something in the key E. We'll do that little, like a spiritual thing in the key E, and then we might move it up.
Something in E. Okay. All I heard is something on E. Thank you.
sunshine when she's gone. Yeah. Don't worry about a thing. Zero little thing gonna be alright. In the morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sat my doorstep. I sing a sweet song, melody's pure and true. This is my message to you.
Visit us at our merch table right over here and buy something, please. Thank you.
probably just a few minutes.